Welcome to the vlog. Can you say welcome to the vlog?
Welcome to the vlog, everybody. Been having some trouble getting the last vlog up, honestly, because I've had trouble carving out time to edit it. I have a lot on my plate right now, and I'm gonna be enlisting some help, but I want somebody that's here in person that I can work with in person on a weekly basis. So I'm in the process of figuring that out, but for right now, no matter what, you guys are getting your video one time a week. This week it's being later in the week, so sometimes it just happens. I do a lot behind the scenes, I basically have a lot of different jobs, and YouTube is just one small part of that. Anyways, for today's vlog, I just went grocery shopping and I put in my Icon Meals order late. So I'm completely out of Icon Meals and I'm doing all of my own food for the day. So I figured this would be a great day to show you guys how I prep all of my own meals because it's like second nature to me. I do it regardless if Icon Meals is cooking it or if I'm cooking it myself. Meal prep and preparation and everything, I do it all the time. So I wanna show you guys what I'm doing. I just went to the store, so let's go check it out. Reusable bags because, you know, planet, yo.
Look what I found.
Laura's lean ground beef, $3.99. It's 92% lean, 8% fat. So it's really good quality meat and it's only $4 because it's on sale. But guys, when you buy something on sale, cook it immediately. So I'm gonna cook this and use this for today's meals. I also got ground chicken, which is 96% lean, 4% fat. I already had egg whites, but I bought some extra egg whites for maybe a meal. I'll make like egg white veggie scramble a little bit later. I bought zucchini. I've been eating one zucchini a day at least. I got cauliflower, which I can eat raw. I can also steam it. Broccoli, same thing. I like to eat it raw or steamed with a meal. Rice cakes, I've been eating a ton of these. And then I bought some Brussels sprouts. I love Brussels sprouts so much, and this makes it really easy. So I got two bags of Brussels sprouts. I got this coffee, which I have been absolutely loving. Let's see, I have the other one in the fridge. It's this one, but it's about to be out right now. So this one is amazing. I haven't tried this one. What's the difference? Unsweet, not too sweet. Oh my gosh. Oh no! I barely looked at it and I saw a bunch of zeros and I was like, oh perfect. This one's 11 carbs. That is not gonna fly. Okay, well, Carla, roommate, you're welcome. This is now yours. Dang it! Oh well. So I was really in a hurry. If you guys can't tell, I'm kind of rushed right now. I was in a huge hurry, so I should have checked that better, but that's my fault. And then I also got Greek yogurt. This was on sale for $4.99 each. Normally it's $6.99 each, so I bought two while they're on sale. I usually have this with strawberries and honey at the end of every single night, and that is my little haul. I am going to prep some meals with this for the day and kind of get everything put into my Fitness Pal, and then I'll show you guys exactly how I did it. Done with meal prepping. I'm having zucchini and egg whites are cooking right now. Taking all of my vitamins. This is the multivitamin pack that I take. It's the microfactor nutrient pack. So it has everything that you need for better immune function, better health, better digestion, literally everything. It's amazing and really convenient because it just comes in these little packages. So, So I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, I also put in there some full mega to reduce inflammation and help with heart health. So if you're training really hard, this can really help with reducing that inflammation that you build up when you train. So I'm gonna chomp these down with some greens, the OptiGreens 50. I've not stirred it yet, so I need to stir it, drink it, and then I will be so nutritious, so healthy. Here we have it, 6 ounces of egg white, an entire zucchini, one rice cake, and this pizza flavor god seasoning, which is incredible and makes it taste like pizza. I'm actually gonna put some of the egg whites on top of the rice cake and eat it like a little pizza. You guys let me have my diet friendly pizza, okay? It's not the same as my cheat meal pizzas, which you guys should go back and rewatch one of my cheat meal vlogs where I take you guys along my weekly cheat. I'm just pretending that that's what this is, you know? Okay, you guys, I just took this to the next level by adding this cheese seasoning. So I have pizza and cheese, a rice cake, the egg whites, and yes, I am fully in the diet. I understand that this is not real pizza, but right now it is satisfying. Mmm.
I'm gonna insert a photo of what I'm pretending that this is right now, because you know what? It's gonna do the trick, and one day I'm gonna have that pizza again. But for now, this is, I'm so thankful to have even just like a replica of something that tastes like 1/1,000,000th like that regular pizza.
All right, Vinny, it's been about a week since your last cheat meal. So I've mixed up some steak, rice, green beans with your food.
So handsome. Is it yummy?
Today is going by so quickly. I just wrapped up a posing session with Leah. What's your cat's name?
It's Oslo.
Aw, it's so cute. Vinny, it's a kitty cat. There's a kitty cat doing posing practice. She's a new posing client, and I absolutely love posing with clients that are just as serious and passionate and driven and competitive as I am, because honestly, we just flow really nicely together. If you guys are ever interested in a Skype session, you can always email me. I'll put my email in the description below, and Becca will get you all the information and get you scheduled. I also do it in person. So wrapped up that, now I've got to go train a client in person. I do in-person training as well. I don't have many openings for that, but if you guys are ever in town and want to book a session for that, you can also book that by the same email below. And then I've got to come back and get another meal in, and I'll show you guys what I've programmed out for the day. It just takes preparation and a little bit of planning ahead of time, and it's really actually quite simple. We just played fetch, and we cuddled for a minute. Now mama has to go. I love you so much. Just got back from training my client Nikki, who brought along one of her friends who was in town. We had such a good session. They both did so well. Honestly, really fun having a second person, so I really enjoyed that a lot, and I think they're dying, so I think they enjoyed it. I'm gonna eat some beef and broccoli as my next meal. I'm also gonna grab some cauliflower and eat that on the side. I'm very hungry, very, very hungry. I have a tracking tip for you guys. So when you're weighing out your food, one reason why it's really beneficial to track for a period of time is because if you're trying to get one serving size of this dressing, and every day you measure out, it's supposed to be 30 grams, but every day you measure it out in this certain dish, then let's say you don't have your scale, you can easily eyeball and estimate how much one serving size would be. So that's one good thing about tracking for a period of time. It can just really help you with eyeballing and seeing what a good serving size would be, assuming you use the same dish or you're able to eyeball the same amount. I hope that made sense. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. So good, so good. Bam, 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 bam. I don't even remember if I showed this to you guys, but I'm eating 4 ounces of lean ground beef, broccoli, cauliflower, and I had one serving of the dressing, so, and my BCAAs, of course. So that's my next meal with my little bystander. Oh, I love you. That's my setup for the coaching call. Vinny, you cannot just show your booty on camera like that. What do you think you're doing? Why do you look so grumpy? Just finished coaching call, have some tea, some water, and I am talked out right now. Last meal of the night is plain non-fat Greek yogurt with half a scoop of Formula One chocolate natural, a bunch of strawberries, a little bit of honey, and one mini Reese's on the side. Yes. Winning. Hey everyone, welcome to this voiceover. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing the day in my life. So people ask me, Emily, what do you do? And I'm like, well, what day of the week is it? Because you guys saw in this video on this day alone, I had my training and cardio, I had my bikini prep, which guys,
Training and cardio is the smallest part of each and every one of my days. I do so much more than just prep for a bodybuilding show. Like, it's my love, it's my passion, but honestly, it's the smallest part of my day. And honestly, sometimes my favorite. Like, I love doing it. So, and you guys saw in this video, you know, I had my training and my cardio. I had a personal training client, a posing client. I recorded a podcast. I edited YouTube. I prepared for and conducted a coaching call, which is like an hour or more. Usually we always go over or more of me talking nonstop. So by the end of that, I like don't even want to say a word because I'm so tired of talking. Besides that, I'll have meetings or phone calls with people like Becca, my number one girl, who's like my admin, First Form, Icon Meals, potential collaborations that I see are of interest to at least have a phone call with, which sometimes means, sometimes I don't do those collaborations. So sometimes those phone calls don't end up being that good, which is the reason why I actually say no to most of them. And I've been having to say no to a lot right now. Over this weekend alone, I said no to a San Diego trip, a friends networking event in LA, and also a bodybuilding show of a bunch of friends that I did really want to support and be there for. But there was three separate, you know, events and people kind of all pulling me in different directions. And I ended up having to say no, and I didn't have other plans that were taking part of that. You know, there's no reason when you guys say no to something, you don't have to have like a solid reason why. I mean, I personally just had to take care of responsibilities that I had. You know, I'm working not just for myself, my own YouTube and podcast and personal brand, but I'm also working with First Form now, you know, and on top of that, trying to also just be a human and breathe and enjoy my life. And honestly, I'm doing a really good job of it right now. I do notice that I'm having to say no more often than not to things that come up. So maybe before, when I wasn't as busy, I could say yes to a lot more. Now I'm just having to be really, really picky and choosy with my time, because only so many things can be your number one priority, or your number one through four priorities, right? After that, it's like if it doesn't fit in those one through four priorities, chances are it's not gonna make the cut. And guess what? Vinny comes before any of that, because at the end of the week, when it's been a long week, all I wanna do is spoil my little boy, take him to the dog park, take him to the beach, have mommy and Vinny day dates and things like that. So my life, guys, is just increasingly getting better and better. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I know I've been through a lot of rough patches, and I've shared that with you guys. And I've always stuck true to who I am, and I have stood up for my values, stood up for where I know I'm going in life. And I started to really align my entire life with that kind of mentality, and I see it paying off like crazy. So I'm in my flow. I'm in my flow, and it feels so damn good. So thank you guys for being along for the ride. I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below and let me know what you think about this style of video and this length of video as well, if you like it shorter or longer. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to hit a thumbs up on your way out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.